Hello everybody, and welcome to GamEir. I am your host, Graham Day. And today we will be playing Hollow Knight. I will be continuing my adventures into Hollow Knight, which I am very excited about. Yeah, I really enjoyed Hollow Knight the last time we played it, so I hope it's good this time. I can't imagine it won't be. So yeah, let's get started. Grab your drinks, grab your friends, and let's see how I do. Let's hope that I'm decent. I actually can't remember what happened the last time I was playing. I think this is new. Oh. Hello? Oh. Oh, it's off, I think. I've forgotten all about this.
마나마도 주로 남은.
We do indeed, sir. For a moment, trust me. I saw a strange fellow out there taking a look. Okay. Do you want to help me with that? Do you just said that this place is not great for you gonna okay sure Oh yeah, oh my god, I forgot. Nope, I'm going to die here. I forgot all of my abilities. Let's see. No. Aha! So at some point, my weapons are going to give out. Now, I don't think I actually got to the other side of this lake. So, let's see if I can't make this look a little bit better for you guys. I wish I remembered stuff! Crap again. I'm just doing that. Options. How do I perform my moves? Dash, drain nail, focus, cast. It is focus, it is cast. Super dash, quick cast. Alright, let's see. Why can't I remember the spell? Let's see. I'm in the green path, I see. Hmm. Oh, I have none. Killed me. All right, so it's not that way. That is funny. She's like, killed you. All right, so there's gonna be something along the way that's gonna start hurting me. So let's go back. I remember. How did I miss this? How did I miss this? Didn't change, dog. The hell?
No, mi chiaro.
Oh, nice. I'm pretty certain I killed that, but all right.
Papanada.
Papanada.
Akala, M tono.
Offer me a weapon.
Che vuole? Mas? Patmos, Gio.
Huh.
timas tio?
Cassetto bueno. Cassetto bueno.
Citizen here in the forgotten crossroads for me. Hope everyone's doing well tonight. Feeling a bit drained to myself. What the?
Serema.
Damn it. I hate that I have to do that. Oh, wow. How much out of practice I am. Thank you. so there's something up here. Can I reach it? I can hear it, but I can't see it. Oh, the fuck? Oh. Oh. What you mean? I am playing. Alright. I couldn't see what was in that room. It was very strange. Lame. Also, it's my first time playing, so. When I say first time, this is my second day playing it. But yeah, it's my first run through the game, so I have no idea what's going on. Still. Oh dear. Oh, nope. Aha, missed me. Jerk. Haha, beat him. And what are you doing, Mr. Chill? A little from column A, a little from column B. I think I know where I'm going. I'm supposed I'm just revisiting old areas now that I've got the dash. Sorry, not the dash, the glide. So I'm just revisiting old areas. I think I kind of know where I'm going. Also, it's been a couple weeks since I played this, so. What the hell? Who is sighing? I can't tell if this makes for good fun to watch or not. I mean, because I imagine like I'm one of the few people in the world at this point who hasn't played this. No. Is he going to be here? No, the slug is here.
When on in, Mayor.
I don't like him. I'm just a little snail, don't mind me. So creepy. Forgot to hit Carnifer. Let's see. Okay, I've been everywhere here, so this way. That was very close. Okay. Now, why couldn't I go this way before? Oh, let's see. No! Not! Goddamn. Sorry, I'm all pumped with this. Ooh. Mm-hmm. because I'm using the PlayStation controller right now, so I'm not as good as I should be, because, I don't know, it just doesn't feel as responsive as I expected it to. Now, where am I going? Have I been here before? Hello? Weird. What is that? Something's hot. Something's moving under there. Very interesting. Fungal waste. I feel like I'm not prepared for this area. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh, that lasts a while. Water's hot, so I can't go near it. Whew. Whew. My goodness. The hell? Hey. Hello? Okay. How much? Okay. I don't know if I should trust this blind man. Wasn't an interesting and messed up old man. No. What a weird guy. That was creepy. I mean, I might come back here, but I don't have the notches right now. I can only hold 3. I'm assuming, / hoping I can get more. Whee! Ah! Okay, jump. I must be able to. Oh, you jerk! No, that's my fault. Curse me! And my inept ability to move. Oh, come on! Alright, that's it. Thank you for letting me know. So how was your day today, Mr. Chill? Wow. Ah! No! Wow. I was just accosted by a mushroom version of Owen Wilson. Wow. This jerk! You jerk! Well played, Mushroom Owen Wilson. Well played. Yeah, I know I'm backled then. These are. Should I be here? I wonder. Like, I'd only just fought your one. I can't remember her name. She has this really cool projectile needle type weapon. Wow. 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 Jerk. Thank you! And you come back. Ah! Stupid goddamn mushroom. Don't care for them. Yeek! Thank you. No, let's see, anything else? Nothing that way! I'm gonna get it that way. What the hell? Ah! Wow. Oh god, I'm not in a good place today. Let's see, where am I? Oh, I don't have a map for this area. That's peachy. I need a better everything. Now, where are you? I can hear you. Run! Oh no! Oh no! Friden Laya. Cloth.
No kone nailo. No kone nailo.
See you later, Cloth. So I just stay on this? Okay. Hi, Claude. Alright, I just gotta go back. I don't know where else to go around here. Like, I have to sadly go back to an area I actually know about. Hello? Oh, that was close. Hello. Ooh. Haha, you missed me.
nothing there. I do not like this place. I do not. I do not. I do not. Okay. What point do I? No. Might not get my map back for a while. Oh, damn! No! Why did I do that? Okay, let's see. Oh, that's not fair! Oh man, you jerks! No! Come on, come on! Come on! Yes! Oh, I shouldn't have done that. You're cocky, Graham! You're too cocky! Charm notch. Hey! Thank you very much, Mr. Chill. You were my good luck charm. Woohoo! And these guys almost killed me. Yup. Ooh. This place is getting scarier. It's not. I don't know which way to go. Oh, okay. Oh! Nice. Ha! I didn't mean to do that! Sorry, it's mean. It's mean to speak ill of the dead. No, not again! I'm not going near those until I'm stronger. Uh-oh. Eek! Whoa! Oh no. No. Ooh. Did I find a stag? Queen Station. Interesting. Hello?
Goa, Nudo Elamac. Nami nobis.
Just so beautiful. I can hear the bells actually. Hey, there's another mask shard. Let me see what's in here. What the hell? Whoa! Hello. It is, especially in these times. I think up that way. So what's in here? You met some interesting people today. Hey! Brilliant. Thanks very much, Mr. Chill. You helped me out. Actually, Mr. Chill, if you're still there, let me know, and if you're interested and have the requisite console, I can give you a free code for a game. Just let me know in the chat. Now, it's nothing too fancy, don't get super excited. I'll just check. Now this is, you're clearly watching on your PC. Do you have a PC? Grant. Then I can give you, if you would like, a free code as thanks from one gamer, one Hollow Knight to another. Skatebird, if you're interested. It's an indie title that's been getting a lot of buzz. And I could give it to you for your Steam account. So just let me know if you would like that. I say, I really like this game. All right. My email is, my email is graham@gameair.ie. So graham@gameir.ie. You send me on your email, you message me, just saying hi, whatever. I'm Mr. Chill, and I will send you on that code. So let me know when you've done that, and I will be sure to get you Skatebird for your PC as a thank you, and maybe a welcome to the GamEir family if you'd like to subscribe. We did a charity stream recently, and we got too many codes. So I like giving them out to people who've been especially nice in the stream, or even just keep me from going insane. You know, stuff like that. Ooh, lightning. Fog Canyon. Interesting. The hell?
Oh, Bakura Finello.
Banking service? I don't have any money.
Para, Baba.
Alright. Okay, not that way. Para, para. Bada bada. Oh no, they're bigger ones. Oh yeah. Oh wow. So be very careful of these guys, especially the ones. Thank you. It's that time. So, Mr. Chill, you let me know when you sent on that email, and I will get that sent on to you. Very nice evening, I have to say. Or whatever time period you're at. Oh no! Woohoo! Ah! Still hit me. I'm also sorry if you've got the earphones turned up to any reasonable volume, because I am quite loud. You can tell. Oh no! Damn, I can't do that. Phew! Oh, that hurt. Didn't hit me. That was whatever. Oh, that's a shame. Damn it! Well, if you had anyone that you might want to give the game to, there's also. Oh my god, that almost killed me. Oh no. No, can't go this way for a little while. Can I, just between you and me and whoever's watching the stream, Mr. Chill, did you look up the game by any chance? Is my man Cornifer here? Lame! Ah. Okay, because I've heard from some people it's really not for them. No! For God's sake. Alright, Cornifer. Where are you? Oh my god! Okay, I'm just gonna go somewhere I can kill something really easy and power up. There we go. Oh, come on, man.
Mm-hmm.
Where do I think I go through there? That's very strange. Oh! That would be a brown. Bum bum bum. Oh! Interesting. This is a nice guy, or... Go this way. There we go. Ah! Thanks, Mr. Chill. Catch you soon. Catch you next time. No, no, no. Oh, good. Wait a minute. Oh, wow. It killed me. It killed me stone dead. Thank you very much, Mr. Chill. I'm sorry I couldn't offer you more respite with a good night's game. Alright, where are you, me? Alright. Oh. Ah! Ah, yeah. Jerk! You come back here.
God, even the appearance of that thing freaks me out. Oh! I forgot about those things. Every time. This creature. Once I get my hollow back or whatever. I'm gonna come. Ah, you jerk! Annoying.
No, no. Oh, no. Look, I love floating up. Damn it. Those who stray from the White King's roads should face the law of one. Who's that? Very interesting. God damn. Freaked out by these things. I know what they are now. you. You go to hell. Or whatever constitutes hell in this place. Maybe this place. I don't know. Weird. There was nothing of note in there. Hey, you jerk! I didn't notice you till it was too late. Okay. Through here. Oh, lightning. Nope, I can't get through here yet. Lightning, interesting. I'll rest here and then move on. God! Alright, let's go. We can do it all night. We can do it all night. I don't know if this makes for a good idea. But I would like to think so. Okay, come on. And I'm down to one. Okay, at least go back to where I was. Okay. I can hopefully find myself. Great sense. Nope. Ah, oh, come on. Gotcha. Okay, stay away from these things. No, it's the bank lady. Oh, I suppose I can open the bank. God!
Holmes, Gardena.
Millie Bell is the banker.
Just you, Gio.
Not my shop. What? What? Want to do this?
Gio, Kalala.
I want to do this. Did she make me do this accidentally? Well, accidentally on her part. Like, she tricked me. Is that kind of a show? We can do it all. We can do it all. We can do it all. Nope. I wonder how long our treats will last. That tiny bear means that there's a lock mechanism around here somewhere. Hold on. So it's the bank.
Mm-hmm.
Cornifer.
Take a no kitchen. Chocolate, correct this.
I reckon I'm at it.
Oh, not one now.
It's not like I changed my mind going the first time. I didn't have the money. That's a down. God! just take those guys out. It's so foggy in here. Oh. I get it, because it's that foggy. It's a funny noise. It sounds like I'm fighting Owen Wilson. Wow! Wow! Oh, God. Sorry, Claus. There we go. What the hell? Why is she here? He runs the pilgrim's way, paws in his tart lays along the way, proceed over to share its glory. I can't go any further! Yeah, that was scary. No! Oh dear. Ah. There you go. Gotcha. Okay, guess I'm just going down. Uh-oh. There we go. There we go. Where am I? Village. Oh. This is not a fun and happy place to be in. I don't care for it. There we go. Gotcha. And that takes the mantis claw. Sweet! Yes! Beasts are kept at bay. Where am I? Hello. Wanderer's journal. Well, so this is all about then. Okay, I'm gonna go up this way. Thank you. plan. Oh shit. There we go. I need a good rest spot. The Mantis Village. Dashmaster. It's the Dashmaster. Of course it would be too. Damn it. I did not realize that was funny, I meant this. Thank you. Ooh, dang. I have not noticed how low my health is getting. Thank you. Okay, so it has to be upstairs. You and good day, sir. Stay on four, I didn't even get it. I have to reach it now. It's getting worse now. Crud. Gee! Okay. Someone is here though.
Nobis.
Hey, gentlemen.
Anamato Churo Namen.
A quiet stream. I don't mind. It's quite nice.
Nobis.
Gotcha. These fun ones are interesting. It's beautiful. Haunting as hell, but it is beautiful. this way.
Fendasu. Ah, Ranjo Stenja.
Sweet. Yes.
Junsha.
Oh, sexy.
Garadel Akari. Fendasu. Fendasu.
Fendasu. Oh my! Why did I? I could let him hit me. Just to see the power of the nail. The power of the nail. Well, this is a great time to get that forged. God damn, I need that simple key. Curse this simple key! Cinematic. That's just rude.
Hakana Sagamos.
Okay. To the Hollow Knight. What the hell is that noise? Oh no! Pull away. Jennifer. So I'm trapped here. So there's definitely something I have to do. It's not around here. Thank you. There we go. I can hear a dog. It's kind of sad. I don't feel great about killing these guys. You know, they're just trying to do the same thing I'm doing, trying to survive. Oh dear. There you go. I'm gonna do that to him. It'll have to happen. There's no way. Name? I did not mean to go up. Hold on. What is down here? I heard a noise. It's either a puppy or it's something terrifying. I can't go in here. Never mind. Something weak around here, I think. Something weak I can kill. Thank you. Hold on, I'm almost dead. No, not down, not down, not down.
Son, Gian. Velmi Artred. Velmi Artred. Velmi Artred.
Sweet.
Boris son, Gian.
Five great knights.
Helma Delka.
Are you serious? Oh no. Oh god. Oh no. I don't remember where to go. Oh, I do. Oh, I can't heal as much. Oh yeah, I've got to be very careful here. I've got to get back to my soul. Here, maybe? No. Come on, then. Thank you.
go. What am I missing? Hold on. Oh yeah, now you're a conifer when I don't need you.
Hungry Mopta.
Yeah.
Let's see, here we go. Right. We're gonna leave it there, guys. Thanks so much for anyone who was watching. Yeah, it's been a blast. I think I'm going to have a lovely see if there's anyone that we can raid. Hello, Kids Colo, as always. It's been really fun. It's been a bit quiet, but I actually don't mind it. Bye, guys.